Let me show you how to take leftover mashed potatoes and turn them into amazing potato waffles. Start by whisking together milk, melted butter, egg, baking powder, and baking soda. Then stir in mashed potatoes, flour, cheese, and bacon. Heat a mini waffle maker and spray with vegetable spray, then add a third of a cup of the potato mixture and cook for 4 minutes. Remove the potato waffle and repeat with the remaining batter. Enjoy!